nickname is Andy. Lyle Odeline's nickname is Odie. Valeri Zelopukin's nickname is Zelly. Doug Gilmore's nickname is Killer. Now figure all of this out. Maybe Gilmore, Gilly? I mean, it's just not an easier one, so they come up with something different. Here is Jágr moving ahead. Gilmore watching him. Jágr cruising and shot one that went off a leg of Dennis Peterson, whose nickname is Petey. Brought back ahead by Gilmore. Gilmore nudges it on. And Brendan Morrison got it on to Eliash. Then on for Peterson. He's got Eliash in front. Fed one up for a pass for Eliash, and he couldn't control. Then on to the point. It's Stevens across to Odeline. Fires, and that one fought off by Barasso. Rebound, backhander, score! Well, that's not a bad first game, is it? Brendan Morrison in his first NHL game, his second NHL period, has converted a rebound. And so it is now 3-0 in favor of the Devils. It is not a power play goal. It occurred just after penalty time had expired. He's pretty casual about it now, isn't he?
I'm sure he was hoping, but never imagined that his first goal would come this quickly. But look at number 9. Look at the way he was able to, first of all, corral the puck with his skates. And then he just about went down. You talk about strength and balance. Watch what he does. The puck bounces. Now he's got to kick it up to his stick. Watch, he just about goes down. That's a pretty good hit by Slager, but he doesn't lose his focus. And he's mentioned in between periods that he's a goal scorer. Jágr now leaving. I wasn't sure, did he leave with the equipment manager or the trainer, Mike? Could you see?
Look across the ice here.
Skip, no. Air is still on the field.
There, so it must be equipment.